calls are coming in. They won't even allow us to. Let me take this very call and see who is there. The caller on signal, can you hear me? The caller on signal, can you hear me? No, they cannot hear me. They cannot hear me, but I can hear them.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning to you, please.
Good morning. My name is Mrs. Robert. Mrs. Onajite.
Mrs. Onajite, thank you very much, and welcome to the program. And where are you calling from?
I'm calling from Germany.
From Germany. Please go ahead. The world is listening. Yes. Go ahead.
Yes, sir. I want to ask a question concerning what is going on in Ebonyi State now.
Yes, go ahead.
In Niza, please. So, because we know you are a leader and you are a father, I know you cannot side the one person and leave the other side.
Yes, I
won't. Like, what is going on in Ebonyi State in Niza now?
What is happening?
Devoman is siding one side and people are dying.
What were, house, yes, go ahead. Go ahead.
So many people have died in our house, and my father's house have gone down, and Devoman is doing nothing about it. So many people are dying. So, sir, I want to ask,
why is this attack? No, hold on. I want to ask you first, why is this attack? Is it Fulani terrorists, Miet Yala, Fulani terrorists that is carrying out these attacks? Or is not them?
No, it's not a Fulani. Is something concerning land?
Land dispute.
Yes.
Do you know how this problem started with this very land? Who started the problem?
What brings this issue? These people have the mind to stand Izar people to fight or to destroy people's property. It's them for mind that is giving them mind and giving them the power to fight Izar people and gone. Because what happened before, that is why Devoman have the mind since he entered the power. Like the person they catch among the people fighting the Zap people, he confessed that it's Devoman that is giving them mind, giving them gun to fight and destroy people's property and killing innocent people.
So Dave Umahi is aware of what is happening on the ground, but I don't know why our people should be fighting. That is one thing that the Fulani is, that is one thing they do very well. Why should our people be fighting over land and Fulani people are in our land, invading, killing, pillaging, raping, and occupying our forests in Ebonyi State? And we are busy fighting one another. What I want to know is the genesis of the problem. Is this problem a relatively new thing or has it been there from time, this land dispute?
Yeah, it has been happening so much in so many long times. But now, the way it is now, Devoman is the person supporting them.
Okay, very good. And we know what we're going to do.
Later, what is going on about what's concerning the issue?
Very good, please. I would love to hear it. I would love to hear it. Because we don't, you know, we are factually accurate here. I don't want us, if people are having land dispute or communal clashes, so to speak, we are now saying that the Janjaweed are attacking us. We must be absolutely clear as to what is happening. Absolutely clear. And thank you for bringing this very clarity to this issue this morning. The fighting going on in Ebonyi State, a sitting governor is encouraging people to be fighting one another. Unbelievable. I don't know. What is it with our people and land? The land will be there. The land was there before we came. The land will be there after we are all gone, because every living thing one day is going to die.